Hey guys, I will do commentary after, hopefully, or no, after getting gold in this lab. Which will be in this lab, because if not, then I will discard the footage. Alright, finally. That took, I don't know, 10 attempts or something, but yeah. In the end, I started to enjoy it more, but at the start I really was like, what kind of car is this? Because it really is, if you have a little bit of steering input and you do a little bit of throttle, then you just spin out. It really feels like a boat. But in the end, it was also a little bit fun trying to play around with that oversteer, so to say. Let's quickly watch the replay. I mean, from here it looks quite fast, but inside the car it really feels, everything felt very sluggish and slow, so to say. Especially this corner felt totally slow. I don't really like the track, cannot deny it. And also the recreation of it that they created with the flowers, foresty area. And this area as well, very important corner to get your exit speed right here because of the long straight after it. I don't think that car even has a grille, it only has a radiator immediately in front of the where usually the grille is. Oops. Or is there a grille there? Yeah, there's a very a grille with very big holes in it, so to say. Less resistance for the air to move through the radiator. Always a good thing. Man, check it out, it looks amazing. This is why I play this game, it looks so amazing. And you can say graphics don't matter, I say graphics matter a whole lot for immersion and etc. And by the way, the physics, etc. in this game are also really top-notch, if you ask me. I didn't play that much yet. Hardly any races yet, but from what I've played so far, physics are totally fine. Sound is greatly improved. Everything is just totally fine, if you ask me. Anywho, we are getting closer and closer to the most difficult test of the game. I think that's the S10. We will now be... I'm a little bit anxious about it. It's this one. But we will first be doing this one. This is apparently a really different... I've read about this one. Different type of racing, because it is such a quick car. You really have to have incredible braking power, so you can really brake super late. So it's really getting into that mindset out from road cars into real formula cars. So yeah, let's see. We will be doing it on Laguna Seca, which is a good thing because I pretty much know the track. And we will be driving an SF19 Super Formula Honda. Here we go. Really curious about this one. The S7 time attack will take place at Laguna Seca, one of the US's most famous tracks. I would argue it is the most famous one. Yeah, maybe Indy 500, but... you'll hit gravel as soon as you go off the track here. This will really slow you down, so you want to make sure you stay on course at all times here. Alright, that's pretty self-evident, I would say. Stay on the track. Holy shit! What a car! Holy shit! Man, I was not expecting to be driving this. Holy shit, the brakes indeed are amazing. Alright, way to wrong gear over there. Alright, so it really is all about knowing that this car has superhuman brakes. Man, this really feels like a Formula car. Oh. Alright, should probably have braked a little bit over there. And this thing is of carbon fiber. Check it out, that little weight. And then that much rubber. That's pretty crazy. All I see if I look in front, and that low point of gravity. All I see is rubber if I look ahead. Well, I should have done this one much more fluently. Hit that curve over there. Alright, again, probably I'm leaving a lot of time on the table over here. Alright, let's see what kind of grip we have over here. Alright, let's see how much we have left on the table. What the hell? Why am I off the track? Oh, I didn't even... Holy smack. I didn't even got bronze, so I need to do like 8 seconds better. Holy shit. That's a little bit more than I expected. Alright, 8 seconds better. Here we go. Thank you. can go much faster through that one. Totally screw that one up. That one as well. This one as well. I'm screwing up all these corners. Jesus Christ, exactly the same thing as before. I think that at some of these corners I don't even need to brake that much. I just need to keep on the gas and make use of the grip that this car has. You really don't spin out that easily in this one. Right, I should have really steered in earlier over there. It's a little bit tricky because it's a little bit of a blind one. God damn it. What I also noticed, this car, compared to that Mustang before, really doesn't, you can just go onto the gas, it doesn't really, throw you, go, spins out if you hit the gas. Early, and a lot. Right, this one is tricky. This is the corner I meant, because you have to steer in earlier, but you only see the corner. It's like in a little, it's buried a bit. Again, exactly the same mistake. I'm really like an idiot. At least I'm learning the trick. God damn it, man, these fucking elevated curbstones, they're quite annoying. My mistake. And again, those curbstones. It was a shared mistake. I missed the apex, but then I got hit by that annoying curb. Right, I am just testing it out a bit, the limits. Totally missing my points. Manhandle this car, you just have to throw it into corners. At least. Feels a bit like it. Especially this corner. That corner doesn't feel natural somehow. Sure. Ooh, almost off track. Do we at least have a bronze medal? That would be nice. Alright, we still need 2.5 seconds. Not too bad. At least we're 5 seconds better than, or more than 5 seconds better. Or I don't know, but around 5 seconds better than the previous attempt. I'll take that. Still have the feeling that I'm not doing this one right. I have no idea where to brake. I brake around the 2 marker. Yeah, that's actually good, I would say. Braked too much over there. God damn it, wrong. I was going pretty well, but wrong gear. And then just totally getting distracted and screwing it up. Totally missing the apex. Again, wrong gear. Alright, this will not be a good one. But let's just use it as a study lap. And again, this is the corner where I think I'm really leaving multiple seconds on the pavements. Shoot. Freaking. Shift better. Sometimes I just forget to shift in this car. Because it all goes so quickly. 1.10.4. Oh shit, wrong button. So annoying. So annoying. Alright, here we go. No more kidding around. God damn it. Again, missing my breaking point there. Take this one flat out, to be honest. This one as well, I can take it much faster. Yeah, still 2.5 seconds off. Let's try that again. I'm just braking too early here, goddammit. This goes much better, at least. Oh. God damn it! Right, let's try it again. Slowly but surely I'm getting the hang of it. Again, so annoying. Alright, at least I didn't brake here now. Just smash it in there. Let's do at least one more complete lap. But this car is, it's not really that fun because it's really all or nothing. Alright, I wanted to restart that one myself because I'm again braking too early over there. I can just brake at the before last marker. And then keep it in third to avoid spinning out. And over here, early brake in or steer in. Here as well. I don't even need to brake there. You can just lift off. At least I'm now in the correct gear, and over here as well, we'll just not brake, just steer in, lift off and steer in. God fucking damn it, man. Fucking idiot that I am. Really is not that hard, I'm just an idiot. make this corner, I could actually maybe even take it flat out. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. I'm such an idiot. How hard can it fucking be, man? Cut that corner. Fucking asshole. To myself. Fucking hell. It's a pretty good lap it was. And screwing it up on the easiest corner on the track. Oh my fucking hell. Even in third you can spin out. That hard. I'm just such an idiot. Alright, I'm going to... Yeah, you can just take that one flat out, actually. Me. way too slow through there. I'm still lifting here, I shouldn't. So probably go way quicker through that last one. Alright, but at least I think I'm making some progress. I only need 1 second, so I will be doing that in the start of the next episode. You will see the successful run. Guys, sorry for my ranting and raving, but sometimes I just get annoyed with myself making stupid mistakes. Anyways, hope you still enjoyed it somewhat, and to see you in the next one. For the meantime, don't forget always to keep gaming. Later.